for a long time, in terms of like fitness goals and like what I want to achieve out of this, it's always been one at the top of the list, physique, like what I can achieve, obviously, like at a natural level, and see like what kind of physique I can gain. And that was pretty much it, that and strength. And I took on like a power building esque style, you know, form of training, which I've honestly like still continued to do throughout the years. But that was always my goal, is like, what can I craft? What kind of physique can I craft? And I feel like that is like a main goal of mine, probably until the end of my days, all right? Until the end of my days of training, which will probably be when I die. And yeah, that's pretty much it, you know? Everybody has their own goals though. So, you know, what I say for myself might be the complete opposite of what someone else wants in terms of like fitness and like training and what their goals may be. But that's something I don't really talk about much, and that's basically where my head's at. So that's my goal. And I just try to achieve that goal every day. So yeah. Also, looking a little rough around the edges right now. I haven't really shaved. Kind of have this whole thing going on, which is a recent thing. It's not really a reoccurring thing over here. It's kind of a new theme we got going on. So we're going to see how that goes. Try to grow out the beard a little bit. And yeah. And I'm currently on campus. It's pretty packed out here around these parts. You can see on the bridge as well. And I actually do have class right now. And that's not where I'm going. I'm going to the gym. Because, let's be honest, we have priorities. Oh my God, look at this car. What the hell? It's like a Saudi Arabian car. I feel like I'm in Dubai right now or something. But no, we're in Arizona State. Yeah. But, little food for thought for the day. Little words of aspiration. Little yap sesh. Little, meandering, if you will. And yeah, that's just me. That's just how I'm living right now. And a little bit of insight for you guys in the beginning of this video, before the video, you know, kicks off into the lift. I'm just recording this on my phone on Snapchat. I'm going to do this for every single video. This is so easy and so fun. Like, all I gotta do is double click and the screen flips. And then all I gotta do is just hold my camera up, and I already have one hand on the wheel. Like, you don't need two hands on the wheel, let's be honest here. And it just makes life so much easier rather than having a camera. Like, this is crazy. This is just so, it's like a monumental day in history right now for the YouTube channel, guys. This is just so good. So great. Let the video commence.
Guys, so camera's at 2%, so I'm gonna make this real quick. I don't know if you guys can see, but check it. Madness. walking mysteriously down this road, path, or sidewalk, whatever you want to call it. You know, I wrapped up the lift, started out with incline, did 225 for a 4x4. Weight was feeling kind of mediocre, kind of heavy-ish, but nonetheless, it was good and was able to move on to other accessories. And yeah, so primarily a push day focusing on chest and shoulders and, oh, what's that? Anyway, yeah, was feeling good. And, you know, there's 4 months left of this year. So if you guys haven't already started the things that you want to start this year, goals you might have had, now is the time to start. There's no time like the present. And, you know, hopefully you guys are able to attack the things you want to attack in life. And with that being said, thanks for watching. Goodbye.